fast. Hit the like button in the next 10 seconds if you wanna get new T-Rex skin for free. Don't miss out to get new T-Rex skin for free. Hit the like button. Also, every single day I give 3 of my subscribers on the channel a gift. This time I'm giving new T-Rex skin to 3 of my subscribers. So if you are new to the channel, fast, subscribe with bell on, with notifications on, so you will receive all notifications when I upload a new video. Second step is smash the like button. And final third step is do not forget to write me your gamer tag. That is your epic name when you play Fortnite. And do not forget to write me on what platform you play Fortnite on, PC, console or mobile, or Nintendo Switch. That way I can send you a friend request, sending you a gift, sending you a skin when you win, and that is all. Now, welcome everyone to the channel. Today we are covering something amazing. T-Rex is coming to Fortnite Battle Royale, and T-Rex has been found right now in Fortnite. That is right. If you don't know what is T-Rex, well, T-Rex is a gigantic, massive dinosaur, and today T-Rex decided to pay one of the most massive, the biggest visits to Fortnite Battle Royale. That is right, and today we are covering how to find him, how to find T-Rex, what is his location and everything else. But wait, before you start, you should know something very important about the schedule of this channel first. One day is a Fortnite video, second day is Granny or Ice Cream video, third day is Fortnite video again, and on that way, which means Fortnite videos are coming every second day at least. Sometimes Fortnite can come few days in a row, but usually every second day at least, and that is all. Now, let's begin. T-Rex is coming to Fortnite, which means T-Rex has been found right now in Fortnite Battle Royale. That is correct. If you like dinosaurs, or if you know what is T-Rex, then you should know that T-Rex is now walking and running free through the entire Fortnite map. And today we are covering how to find him, what will be the quickest way to find T-Rex, and everything else. But wait, before you start, you should know that there are only 3 steps how to find T-Rex. Only if you follow all the 3 steps, you will find him. If you miss just one step, this will not work. But if you watch the entire video from the start to the end, and if you follow all the steps from the beginning to the end, then this will work. So, are you ready to start in the first step? Here we go. The first step is this one. Just enter Fortnite Battle Royale game. That's the most easy, the most simple, but the most important thing to do. If you completed it, congrats, you passed the first step. Now the second step is this one. Go on this part of the map, exactly here where I marked, and there you have to go fast in the next 55 seconds. Only if you manage to land there in maximum 55 seconds, only then you pass the second step. Now the third and final step is this one. After you come to this location of the map, you will see that you are close to big water, free land, and many, many islands. Yes? Well, you have to find the biggest island out of them all. Go there and find 3 trees, only 3, that are specifically close to one another. Only make 10 circles around first and the third tree. Leave the second one. When you do that, wait for only 1 more minute. And then pickaxe the second tree only. And then make 15 circles around each of the remaining trees, the first and the third one. And then you will go around that island for 10 times. And when you do that, then you have to spend 3 nights on that island. And when you do that, then you will listen a sound. And when you turn around fast behind you, there will be a massive T-Rex looking at you, running to you, trying to eat you for dinner. All what you need to do is try to eat him back with your shotgun. Boom! But that will not help. You have to run away fast, which is phenomenal, because that way you will be able to see T-Rex and later on to play as T-Rex after he becomes your pet, if you are going to be good. And that is all. Now the only way how this will work is if you follow all the steps from the beginning to the end and if you watch the entire video from the start to the end, so this will work. Only the most skilled players can make it happen. Now that is all for today's video, don't miss the next one, it's going to be phenomenal as usual, do not miss out. Thank you for watching, high five, whoops, and as always, I will see you all in the next video, take care.